put up.
I'm sure you're going to be a right problem.
Yes, I've beat up bad guys.
Are you sure you're going to be all right? Well, I'm not here.
Mm-hmm. I beat up bad guys, not bad guys.
Oh, god damn it, guys.
Damn it. I'm so sorry.
Are you sure you're going to be all right? Well, I'm gone.
Oh, yeah. I beat up bad guys.
Or bite them.
I bite the bad guys in their knees.
I keep trying to say fight
or
beat up at the same time, it's not working.
Okay. I fight the beats of the bad guys.
Okay.
I wonder where Master Timothy's going to.
Tim?
I couldn't hear y'all.
Thank you much for watching the matter while I'm gone.
You
should
have taken a vacation years ago.
Are you sure you're going to be okay this weekend?
I meet up bad guys every weekend. I can handle relaxing in a mansion for a few days. Plus, Tim will be here with me.
Well, thank you ever so much for watching the matter while I'm gone.
Kidding? You should have taken a vacation years ago.
I don't like it. Because my facial expression back there was like, and then I just got.
Are you sure you're going to be okay while I'm gone?
I meet up bad guys every weekend. Relaxing in a mansion for a few days. Plus, Tim will be here with me.
Wait. He doesn't know life outside the mansion. That's
sad. None of us do.
You want to go eat junk food in the dark and watch movies?
Yeah.
Yes, and go.
Lazy part of Tim that he don't want to have me at this seat.
What the hell does that word mean? The pulsing conurbation?
What?
Alright. Go.
Babs, someone's in the mirror.
I didn't laugh that time.
No, it's fine because Isis got my camera anyways.
Okay, Timmy, no more scary movies for you.
Oh.
I'm in a stressful situation, Tim!
I know I should have sprayed before I left. Shoo! Shoo! You know you shouldn't be here. Except for Halloween or when Master Gold is here. Isn't
it? Alfred!
I'm sorry, I meant to shield you from our little pest problem.
I told you!
Come on, that's not funny, Alfred!
We have spirits. Seriously, we do.
You do.
Come on, Alfred, that's not funny.
I assure you, it's no joke.
So you're telling me Bruce's mansion is haunted?
Yes, we live in a haunted mansion.
You've been waiting to use that line, huh?
Indeed.